Hello. The constant speed of motorcycle is 60 meter per second. The speed of car is 30 meter per second. The distance between